Well, today we'll hear what Minneapolis has planned.
This will be Mayor Betsy Hodges' first budget since taking office. When she was running for office, Hodges promised to improve racial equality, grow the city, and run it more efficiently. Whatever she decides to do, it must fit within $1.2 billion.
We'll have to wait
to see if Hodges will raise property taxes like St. Paul Mayor Chris Coleman is proposing. Budget documents from last year show that the tax levy would have to increase by at least 2% to keep up with inflation. City Council members say there has been a rise in home and commercial property values, so that should help reduce a tax increase for homeowners. Some analysts are predicting property tax increases, if any, would be 2% or less. Budget documents also show that total spending has fallen about 4% since 2011, but general fund spending has increased by 21%. It also shows there are fewer full-time city employees, 4,874, which includes positions like police and fire. Many have called for an increase, particularly in police officers, especially with the recent rise of violence in parts of the city like North Minneapolis. We'll, of course, have to wait and see what exactly Mayor Hodges' plan is. Her address will be at 11 o'clock this morning, and we have a link at WCCO.com if you'd like to watch it.